Yesterday, the makers of KGF launched the video of a song titled Gali Gali, which has Mouni Roy grooving to it. Her sensuous dance moves have become an instant hit with the audience, and she has literally set the stage on fire. The special song also sees Yash dancing alongside Mouni Roy, and it looks like the song will become everyone's favorite soon. The song, composed by Tanishq Bakshi, is sung by Neha Kakkar. Mouni Roy and Farhan Akhtar took to Twitter to share the song with their fans. Mouni captioned, "Dance your heart out to the sizzling number of the season." She also shared a video from behind the sets while shooting the song. Mouni, who rose to fame with her TV show Nagin, made her Bollywood debut with Akshay Kumar earlier this year in the film Gold. The actress is also playing a part in the upcoming Ayan Mukherjee film Brahmastra, which stars Ranbir Kapoor, Alia Bhatt and Amitabh Bachchan. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.